First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out today. I know that you had to pass several excellent garage sales on your way here. We appreciate you showing up. And that's a great thing about America, because we all know that in some countries, you would be forced to attend garage sales. Quick bit of business. In some of the early publicity, we talked about Sly Joe and smooth operators. In the interim, since we started putting this together, Joe Slyzalia was called on to perform at a memorial service. Technically, we still have some members of Sly Joe, the smooth operators, playing with us today. Call this band Sweet Justice. This is a collection of some of the best musicians in all of Wisconsin. And I'd like to introduce them to you right now. Playing drums, Mike Malone. Let's hear it for him. You may know him as the owner instructor at the Oshkosh Tai Chi Studio, but he is Andy Mertens on playing bass. On saxophone and vocals, Julio, Reyes. On guitar, Kelvin, Kasper. On the keyboards, Brian, Grueselle. In addition to being one of the best vocalists you've ever heard, this young lady has a social justice and freedom resume that is one of the most impressive you'll ever see. This is going to be a great show. You already had some ethnic food. We've got food for thought. We've got food for your heart. We've got food for your soul. Nourishment for everything. Please welcome to the stage, Gwen, Carr.
Because I know you want to hide back there, but I love to see your faces, because your faces reflect the Creator's plan, and each one of us is part of the Creator's plan. Thank you very much to Freedom Comes Home, to Oshkosh, and the Racial Justice Program for having us back again. It is a wonderful thing when we can come together in a good way and realize that we have more in common than we have differences. And how that happens sometimes is through what we're gonna do now, which is not perfect, but it is incredibly powerful, which is music. So, Lee, would you like to say something before I go on, or are we ready to just, okay, I guess we'll, everybody, take your seats. Strap yourself in with the seat belts and check your room here, because we're taking off. So, there will be readings before and wonderful music. I will give you 5 seconds of my background. That's all you really need to know. My name is Gwen Carr. My native name is Menegwajukwe. I am a proud member of the Paiute Nation of New York Heron Clan. And my life just drove by. I have been fortunate enough in my career to do many things, but one of the most wonderful things that has ever happened to me, other than working for President Clinton in the White House, is a woman in the audience named Janet Planet. I was introduced to her a couple of years ago. She has been my vocal coach, she has been my friend. Pam, my children, all the people here, Tom, the Toms, Tom. Hey, that's kind of an Indian thing. But anyway, it's just been a wonderful experience, you know, entering the creative community. And the folks that I have behind me are amazing. Truly, genuinely, some of the most talented people I've ever had the pleasure of working with. Tom Oshaka, thank you for these wonderful charts. Tom Theabo, thank you for being just ultra cool. And Janet, thank you for being here. So, with that, we will begin with a few simple words. This is by Langston Hughes. I too sing America. I am the darker brother. They send me to eat in the kitchen when company comes, but I laugh and eat well and grow strong. Tomorrow, I'll be at the table. When company comes, nobody will dare to say to me, eat in the kitchen. Then, besides, they'll see how beautiful I am and be ashamed. I too am American. Gentlemen, listen. Electronically connect myself to the universe.
While we're doing that, can we move your music stand 6 inches to the left?
Here's why.
Why?
Because we didn't have Brian in the video. We need Brian in the video.
We need Brian in the video.
That's why he's here. We hired him for his good looks.
I thought it was me.
Well, yeah. Planted in the house. One of the great things about Oshkosh is addition to all the other great things and the great culture, we have our own international jazz star. And that's not hyperbole. She sells records in Japan, South Africa, and a lot of other countries, not just here in Wisconsin. Last year, her greatness was acknowledged by the Wisconsin Area Music Industry Hall of Fame. She was inducted into the Whammy Hall of Fame. Please welcome to the stage Oshkosh's own Jen Planet.
So show me family in all the
open door for Maddie, please. And although I think she's a little worried about having to follow that, Janet will be back with us later. Please welcome back to the stage, Gwen Carr. Awesome is what we do here.
Awesome is what we do here. Semi-awesome. So, one of the things that is important in social justice and music is it's not just the miracle of what you say and the music with which you say it with, but it's also the place in your heart that it comes from. So I've chosen a number of pieces to read, and I'm going to tell a couple of stories, which is kind of what I do. My life is, well, all of our lives actually are a series of stories. Some of them are just weirder than others, and I have my fair share of pretty weird stories. So, one of my favorite poets is a woman who I watched give the inaugural poem for President Clinton. And she was the first African-American woman, indeed the second poet ever to introduce or to read a piece of poetry at a presidential inauguration. And guess what? I'm not gonna do that poem. I'm gonna do another one. Because this is about freedom, and there's all sorts of things that tie us down. There is racial prejudice, there's insecurity, there's addiction, there is all sorts of things that I've chosen this program to actually reflect some of those things that people experience. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I will rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you so with gloom? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping. Just like the moon and the suns, with the certainty of tides, just like hope's swinging eye, still, I rise. Do you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my hardness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard. Because I laugh like I've got gold mines in my backyard. You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still like air, I rise. Does my sexiness upset you? My joy. Does it come as a surprise? I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my out of the huts of history's shade. I rise up from a past that's rooted in pain. I rise. I am a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling. I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror and fear. I rise into a daybreak that's wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise. I rise. I rise. Thank you. I think we're going to make music now. I'm not really sure, but I'm kind of waiting for somebody to do something back here. There is a couple of favorite artists of mine, and with all performances that I do, I dedicate this to the memory of my brother, Will Contos, who gave me my love of jazz and my social conscience. He was the one who took me to jazz clubs in places where there were no lighter faces. And he was the one who talked to me about why it mattered what was happening in Vietnam and why it mattered with Malcolm X and why it mattered about all the things that were affecting our lives. So this is for you, Uncle Willie. We love you. One of his favorite artists was a guy named Gil Scott-Heron, and he did a number of provocative, shall we say, pieces of music. I didn't choose the most provocative because I didn't want to scare the daylights out of you yet. We don't know each other that well. But this is another one of his great poet songs, and it's called Winter in America.